I said to her, this, you know, I work in occupational health, support people who are struggling in work or off work. And I've had a few people going on about menopause. So I said, you know, what can I tell them? Where can I go to get some training? So I'm giving them the right advice. And she said to me, well, what do you tell them now? So I said, very proud. Oh, I send them to the GP. And she went, don't do that. She said, GPs aren't trained. She said, they're not trained. Don't send them there.